The holy month of Ramadan began earlier this May, and Muslims across the world are observing fasts. An Academy Award-winning composer AR Rahman is samay Cannes mein hai apne directorial venture Le Musk ko promote karne ke liye. Aur jaisa ki hum jante hain ki Ramzan ka mahina hai, aur is dauran AR Rahman bhi apne fast follow kar rahe hain. The music genius shared a photo with his fans from French Riviera, jahan unhone apni iftari ki. The picture had him holding a glass of apple juice and salad on the table, aur uske saath उन्होंने लिखा 8:51 PM इफ्तार. The music director, producer, singer, songwriter has wielded the megaphone for Le Musk, a virtual reality shot. The Mozart of Madras, who has been trying to tell stories through music this far, believes that VR is a game changer and has opened a whole new dimension of creativity. ये फिल्म रोम में फिल्माई गई है और इसकी कहानी एक अनाथ बच्ची जूलियट को फॉलो करती है. ये फिल्म इंग्लिश में इसीलिए बनाई गई है so that it could reach out to wider audience. Written, produced and directed by A.R. Rahman, the movie stars Nora Anzada, Guy Burnett and Muniri Grace in the lead roles. So, dosto, abhi ke liye bas itna hi. Stay tuned to Movie Talkies for more updates.